Hello friends, welcome back to His Daily Bread Kitchen. Friends, today's recipe is macaroni kurkure. It is also called chatpat snacks. This snacks is very good for the tea time to eat with our favorite tea or coffee. So let's check how to prepare this chatpat snacks. Here I'm using much water and a bowl of macaroni, which I'm gonna cook it for 5 to 7 minutes in a high flame. So along with that, I'm gonna add salt and then turmeric. So just give it a stir, let it cook for 5 to 7 minutes in high flame so that it's ready to remove. We have to stay in the water, remove all the excess water once it is finished cooking. So looks it's done. I'm gonna remove it. So this is ready. So you can see there's slightly water in it. Make sure that you will stain it completely. So now let's go for our next step, the powder mix. Here I'm using a 3 to 4 tablespoon of cornstarch and then chili powder, turmeric, dry herbs or methi herbs you can take, ginger garlic paste, salt as per the taste. So make sure to add little salt because while cooking we already added the salt. And then little melted butter, unsalted butter. So I'm gonna mix it very nicely to get a proper consistency. So once it is done, so now we're gonna add a macaroni. Here I've mixed only little powder. I'm gonna add that one here, little macaroni, a small bowl of macaroni. So I'm gonna mix it very well. When you start mixing it continuously, it changes, it completely comes, you know, turns to yellow color. See, this is how it looks like. So this is ready to fry now. Because macaroni was very hot that time, we should mix very quickly so that it will stick. So this is ready. Let's go for a frying. So here I'm using very hot oil for the deep fry. To fry this deep, very deeply, we have to take a very oil which should be very hot. And when you add macaroni, please just wait for 1 to 2 minutes. Don't stir very immediately so that it all starts leaving that marination. So after 2 minutes, you can gently stir it, and when it is done, we can hear kind of chatpat sound. So that time it is ready to remove it. We have to wait until that and make sure not to burn it. So once it is ready, it's ready to remove. So you can see in the video, it is small spluttering. So then it is ready. It becomes crispy chatpat snacks. It will be very tasty to eat for the tea time. So this is the very good, I can feel that chatpat sound. Now again, whatever the leftover, I'm gonna add. I'm gonna repeat the process again. So be very careful because you are dealing with the hot oil, very hot oil. So be very careful when you are cooking this, there is a lot of chances of spluttering. So again, once it is cooked, I'm gonna remove it. So place it on the paper tissue so that this will be done. And you can store this one for 3 to 5 days, more than 5 days, in a airtight containers. So you can eat it, you can eat whenever you feel. So this is done. Very easy, friends. Very quickly we can prepare at home. So today's motivation is take care of your body. It is the only place you have to live. It's a very good message. I hope you will like this message and video also. So thank you for your support and God bless you all. Take care. See you again. So don't forget to subscribe the channel. Bye-bye.